This is a 60-inch wide upholstery or drapery fabric. It does have these very nice stripes that run from selvage to selvage. That's really nice when you are upholstering a couch or something that's really long and you want your stripes to run, you know, up and down on the back. This makes it so you can just buy the extra yardage and get it all in one piece without having to piece it together. This fabric would be ideal for just about any upholstery application. It does have a really nice feel and weight to it. It would be nice and durable. As you can see, it does have some drape as well, so you definitely could make some nice draperies out of this, maybe a valance. You could cover a window seat in this, dining room chairs. There's just a lot of possibilities with this fabric. Let me bring it in close here so you can see everything that's going on in here. It does have this really nice kind of brownish burgundy stripe, kind of a golden basket weave in there. Let me get a measurement on the repeat for the stripes for you. Let's see. Looks like it's about 5 inches. So that's important when you're ordering your yardage, you know, if you need to do any piecing or matching or anything like that. Now, this fabric is available online. You can get a swatch of it, so you can look at it and feel it. I suggest you get a swatch if you're going to buy a lot of fabric. You know, that way you know what it is when you get it, so you know you're going to be happy with it. Now, when it does come time to buy your yardage, do keep in mind that anything over 3 yards will be discounted. So, you know, just keep in mind that the more you buy, the more you're going to save.